Hey everyone, it's Adam Marco here. Here comes a great ghost note exercise which can help to improve limb independence and open playing as well. It's based on a group of five which is rotating for two bars. I'm gonna play two bars on the right cymbal with left hand lead and then two bars on the hi-hat with right hand lead. Let's check it out. Start with a slow tempo, and once you got used to the motion and the flow, speed it up and have fun. Bye bye.